Alrighty, here we are back on Soleil, out in Boston Bay, after about a 6 month gap between videos. I've been busy building a hard dodger, as if anyone hasn't been following me. That's been my winter project in the shed. Beautiful crystal clear windows in it, as you can see. No, there's no windows in it, so there's a bit of a delay with that, but it's such a nice day and I needed a break. We decided, my crew, my friend that's been helping me for the past 4 weeks, decided to pack the boat up and head out for a couple of days. It's supposed to be some really nice weather, so we thought we'd make the most of it. And while I'm waiting for the glass, it's going to be 8mm tough and safety glass fit in the dodger. It's only about 5 knots of breeze and we're only doing about 2 knots of boat speed. There's John keeping watch up the back there. Looks a bit shonky, doesn't he? It's like he's up to no good. Nah, he's been a great help. Alright, there we have it. We'll try and give you another update a little bit later when we get to Spaulding Cove.